Tonight's dinner is same as lunch, except we're gonna fry up this bell pepper with it and have elk steak and bell pepper.